for me, because I've been involved from the start, and I have seen the power that synodality can bring to the church. Because I've read the literature, and I feel for it. And I've been working in this, in this program, the synodality, talking about it to the parishes, to the villages. I have felt for it, and I've been, you know, I took it up as, you know, as something important. I believe in synodality, because what other options are there? There's never been an option. Otherwise, we will just perpetuate the way we have been going. This is turning the church inside out and upside down. And unless we do that, then we cannot get rid of the cobwebs and the rust that has slowed us down and kind of disabled the church. This is for me, as I see it, it's handing back a lot of power in the church through the processes. You know, through the processes, and as people believe in the mission, and they want to take part, and then we will all move ahead. So that's what I believe in. And at the moment, you know, I've been kind of going back to the bishop every time there's a session. I make a comment, said we got to go and, you know, fire this up again, and reach out to everyone so that everyone is on the same plane, and make it work. Thank you.